Welcome to the Trader Reviews channel. Make sure you hit the bell notification and check mark the box so you won't miss anything on my channel.
God, it's God of War 4. And can't you see my motherfucking voice? And it roars. The beginning of the world of the gods. And I'm battling my inner demons and my devils. Can you get on my level? The Kratos in my soul.
What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Stranded Reviews, baby, back at it again with another God of War unboxing out there. Yeah, it is finally here. It is finally ready to bust out in the gaming community, and I'm pretty sure that a lot of you gamers out there are enjoying this game out there. People out there that don't have a PlayStation 4 and it's right now just stuck on Xbox One's Microsoft's butt crack ass system. Too bad you can't play the God of War. You better go watch I Dream of Jeannie, where she can click her hands 3 times and hopefully the game will show up on the Xbox One. Not Phil Spencer is kissing ass to Sony PlayStation for the high score and beautiful game this is out there. Microsoft, do you hear what I'm saying? You need to get your consoles up and quit bullshitting and get these games out, and that way you can be on the top right along with PlayStation out there.
Before we get with the unboxing of the new God of War 4, yes indeed, y'all, even my little red doggy right here to the right loves the game right there. Oh man, let's look at the back right there. It says, living as a man outside the shadows of the gods, Kratos, along with his son of Atreus, whatever his name is, must venture into a brutal Norse wild as they fight to fulfill a deadly personal quest right there. Oh man, that is looking very, very nice right there. It says, discover an emotionally gripping tale of father and son, journey into the darkness of elemental world of fearsome creatures all over the game. God of War game, one player, 50 milligrams right there, gigabytes, DualShock 4, PlayStation 4 Pro. Ha 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 ha. Xbox, you don't got the game.
We're gonna do the unboxing of God of War right here on the PlayStation 4 right there. Let's see what we got going on up in here. And like I said, y'all, thank y'all for coming to my channel. I love when you guys show the support to the Straight Up Reviews, baby, because you guys already know I do the entertaining for you guys every day on time. I love to do these videos. Let's see. There you go right there. Here's the disc to the game right there, looking very, very sexy. Makes you want to reach into the screen and say, give me your game. let's see. We got God of War, the limited edition loot crate right there, whatever it is. And we have a cover right here on the back, a reversible cover. Sometimes the reversible covers actually look better than the original covers, but when you would like, sometimes they need to go ahead and put the gameplay cover, you know, pictures on the back of the reversible covers, because, you know, sometimes people just want to just change it over, just have it that, you know, set it that right there. We're going to do an unboxing of this right here, Kratos, right here, the figure. As a matter of fact, let's do an unboxing of it right now. Now, I got this figure right here at Best Buy right there for about $25, and don't you guys already know they have a really, really big one for like $100 or something. Like, that thing is big. Come with a big old shield and his big old axe. I was gonna get it, but then I found out they had a smaller version. I said, okay, I'll go ahead and get the smaller version, cause I ain't no damn homo shit. I want no big ass man standing behind me and shit with a big ass axe and shit. I don't get down with that fruitcake shit now. You know what I'm saying? I don't need no big old Kratos balls flying all over my goddamn face and shit. Hell no. But yeah. Okay, let's unbox it right here. Oh yeah. Here.
You can't keep me in here. No.
Damn, Kratos, slow down.
They kept me in this box for a very, very long time. Now where's Zeus? I can kick his ass again.
Oh man, but like I said, y'all, I'm having a lot of fun right here. And let's see right there. He got his arms. I don't know how much articulations he got, because a lot of people talk about articulations and all sorts of great stuff. Now, I don't know how he holds his little shield here. We're going to get ready for the next God of War game coming out in about 5 to 10 more years on the PlayStation 5. Rate, comment, subscribe to the Straight Reviews. Love y'all out there. And let's go play some God. He's God of War 4. Yeah.
He's God of War 4. And can't you see my motherfucking voice? And it roars. The beginning of the world of the gods. And I'm battling my inner demons and my devils. Can you get on my level? The Kratos in my soul. Got me chained up, let it go. And I'm fearing my death. Everybody screaming, cause I almost died that night. Some homos cry, everybody turning in their graves. I'm a Kratos slave, I'm a God slave. I really don't even know these days. The chains and I'm running through haze. They're trying to stop me, because I know they hate me. The striking of the lightning bolts, and now I'm furious like Zeus, like Mother
winter. I'm tearing off your house roof. The snakes upon her head, she got me iron stoned. I love you, Medusa, baby, come over here, I love you. The blades I dismantle with Athena. The chaos, I fear no loss. I cover that mountain and I'm roaring and I'm shouting.
No, Black Coos,
now come over here with them blades, Athena.
Black Coos, no, don't use them.
They think they can stop me.
You're not ready for him yet.
I'm the God of War.
You are not a God of War.
Athena with the blade that I kill.
You don't know what power they hold.
And I kill these gods at will, no. I'm a god.
No, you're not. Kratos was the last one. We don't need another Black Hole.
God of War.
Look at my blood in my veins, and I'm the chain Olympus. And I don't give a care because ain't nobody gonna get with this. And he followed my lead, and everybody king my weakness. And everybody tested me in the battle, and I'm fighting, and I'm ready to rip your head off like the killers of Poseidon. And I'm the gladiator, Spartan Tyson, the ghost of the lost ones, and the nightmares of my family. You're the slider, and it revenge of the must. Hey, y'all go to king and fear my honor, and they rebuke me of it. Damn, breathe.